This Runway Girl Network video is brought to you by Global Eagle.
So Air Defense is a software that's arranged around wireless intrusion prevention.
Okay.
And it is built in with the ACE flight server and the CWAPs that CONCON offers.
And this is what you guys announced at the Aircraft Interiors Expo.
This is correct. Okay. Yes. So basically the CWAPs, as they're serving clients and looking at everything in the airspace, they're sending data over to this air defense server, which is a security server, which takes a look at all those packets and just determines what kinds of threats and what kinds of alarms are going on within that. So if somebody, an attacker, were to bring in a rogue device, trying to harvest other customers' information, you act as a man in the middle to gather credit card data as you're paying for something, we'd be able to detect that.
Wow.
And then take proactive measures to turn those off or de-authenticate those clients so that you have a more secure network. Because when you have an open network for guests, it has to be unsecure, just by what
you
just, but we need to protect users from each other and then also protect the users on that guest network from any critical data that's happening on the aircraft. So this is able to gather all those packets. So what you're seeing here is alarms of different types of things that we've generated, rogue devices, honeypots, those kinds of things. And then you can take a look at and see where those things are in the network. And we can take a look at what's going on from the...
So your team would be doing this then?
So this is happening
real time,
on the ACE flight server.
Wow.
And it's automated to the point where we can see one of these alarms,
okay.
It can automatically do the
authentication
without having any manual intervention.
Okay.
And then we would have logs of that, so when an aircraft was on the ground, those logs could then be forwarded to a security operations center, and those logs could be looked at and determine what went on during that flight, what device it was that was causing the problem, causing the attack.